What's missing in emotional intelligence is number 10, no judgment zone. That's no judgment zone. When someone shares their story to you, it's not about you. It's not about would you do it. It's not about if you like it. It's their story. We do that often. We always inject ourselves in the story. Well, I wouldn't do it. You dumb, huh? Couldn't have been me. It wasn't you.